tired. Bye. Just finished busking, that's why my hair looks crazy. And I guess we'll see how much in coins we made.
You've done another overhand.
Do you think?
Yeah.
Maybe.
No, you have. I'm not sure.
I don't know, because it didn't look like... I've only made £45 in coins, it doesn't look like... It doesn't look like £60 in coins.
You want to bet me?
Yeah.
How much?
A fiver.
No, I wouldn't take it from anybody, you know I wouldn't.
I feel like there's probably like £30. Yeah. Maybe at a push. Okay, so in notes.
Hold on, it's
made five. Oh, five.
Hold on.
10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35. And there's a £10 note, isn't there?
Yeah, there is.
45.
I said 45. Right, you said there might be nowhere near 60, yeah? Nowhere near 60. You're miles out. You're miles out.
Oh, yeah.
What are you talking about?
Oh.
You're miles out, girl.
I wasn't expecting that.
No, you never do. I said it'd be £100.
Yeah.
That's why I said, you said never. You said, well, you mean 60, well, you mean 30, I push.
Oh, I give you this to you
give
as well.
I'll put it in my bank, you know.
Oh, hang on a second.
Oh,
ah!
Oh my God. You could straighten them up for me.
I'm sorry, they're all bent.
Take your bag, put it in the bag.
Thank you. Sorry. I got it. You're rich.
What's cooking?
Of angel. So I'm just walking to the Bentall Centre because I really need a wee. My granddad's going to wait in the bank for me because it's taking ages to put the money into my account from my granddad's account, so yeah. Back to the bank. The total for today is 156.